At Punahou, fourth graders study music theory using the Orff-Schulwerk method to develop their rhythm and melody. Here are some highlights from this year's spring musical program titled, Give Us Hope.
Class here, who I've actually worked with and who has learned some of these too. Do you guys remember gun? Can you guys show me gun? That's the first note they learn. And the second one is dun. Then I could always say gun dun. Another one is go or do. So I could say go do. I could say gun dun go do. Threw them off because we never practiced that. I could say gun gun go do go do. Gun gun go do go do gun gun go do. And that's a traditional Nigerian one African rhythm pattern. We're going to skip two for now. And I think I'm going to go to three, which is a slight variation so it can be a little confusing, which is gun gun go do go do gun go do go do. The next pattern is, it is a traditional African pattern, but we kind of put our own words to it. So instead of the guns, we changed it a little bit to say, walk the fat dog, walk the fat dog, walk the fat dog, take him out for ice cream. So we want to always find a way to express ourselves, and we're going to say, you must find a way to express yourself. And finally, because we're in Hawaii, we want to create some little words that make sense to us. It's first you get the rice, and then you get the loamy. And now we're going to put these together for you. So we are going to now do Nigerian 1, Nigerian 2, Nigerian 3, walk the fat dog, express, loamy, and chico. I'm going to give you the first one. Gun, gun, go-do, go-do, here you